Hello everyone, it's CY2 Squared. We're back with another Metro Exodus video. We're headed to the lighthouse through this mountainside to meet the Lady Guil and hopefully get some information from her, pick up another ally, and we'll proceed from there. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.
Thank you. You can't kill us all, Horde! Even if only one of us is dead, we'll still get you!
Shit! Who the fuck are you? I kill you now! Whore, dirty bitch, shaitan! You enemy?
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. You're dead. But why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Knight by Lair.
Let people know of the antenna near your lighthouse.
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Guil, we helped you. So could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. The mirror will soon be there. You can count on him. Mirror, over and out.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.